Hi, everybody. Meteorologist Chris Justice here with you. It's an impact day across the area. Strong storms are expected to develop later on this afternoon. In fact, we now have a higher risk for those storms from the Storm Prediction Center. You can see basically a line from Hendersonville to Pickens to Clemson. It does include all of Anderson, Greenville, Greenwood, parts of Lawrence, Spartanburg, on up toward Gaffney, Union, Whitmire, down to Newberry. This line that moves our way this afternoon will intensify in this area, and wind gusts are the primary concern here. We're going to have to watch this closely. The tornado threat is low, but it's not zero, so we'll have to watch that. The environment is very volatile as this line moves our way today, but the conditions are there for a much higher wind threat than anything else, and it's really along the I-85 corridor from Greenville to Charlotte up toward Raleigh, having the highest risk for that. A 30% chance of damaging wind today, while there's a 15% chance of hail being a possibility. Now, this line that's taking shape back toward the west is actually going to fizzle out over the next couple of hours. Let me show you the latest computer model. As we go through 5, 6, 7, 8 a.m., that line pretty much fizzles out completely. But our atmosphere will be very unstable, and that line will actually reinvigorate as we go through around 2 o'clock. That's when we expect things to really kick off across northeast Georgia, and by 3, 4 o'clock, we'll see some storms form, and it's likely to form in a line. From Toccoa to Hartwell to Elberton is where we think we'll see that first, connecting to a line up toward the foothills, from Rutherfordton over toward Hendersonville, Pickens, and Clemson. That's when the line's going to really start to ramp up. 3, 4 o'clock through around 5 o'clock, so this will impact part of your commute home later on today. The risk is greatest in the southern part of the upstate, I-85 southbound, for seeing these damaging winds being a possibility, and this will continue through around 6 p.m. tonight before that line pushes toward the I-77 corridor. We do see drier air work in for Friday. We'll see some sunshine. It will be hot in the lower 90s. By this weekend, our humidity returns, which brings up our thunderstorm chances, especially during the afternoon hours. So please stay safe. One of those days you need to stay weather aware during the afternoon hours. Again, this line will pack a punch as it moves on through, so just make sure you're pretty much planted where you need to be as this line moves through sometime between 2 p.m. and 6 p.m. Let it pass through, then go about your day-to-day activities. We'll keep you posted throughout the day on air, online, and on Facebook.